That's a lot of manual saves I've done over the span of almost a month. Fine. Let's get this done. Time to get underway. We continue with more Ragnarok. And for anyone wondering, yeah, we need to return to Alfheim. There's a loose end that we have to tie up. We will return to Muspelheim, that I assure you. Currently, right now, I only need 7 more trophies to complete. Should need to ask a dwarf. And trust me, we took care of Ganon. It was not pretty. Not pretty at all. Sheesh. Yep, 1 Nornir chest, 15 crucible. But today we're going to be heading to Alfheim. The reason why we are is pretty simple. We're heading to Alfheim. Oh yeah, there's still a bit more that we need to collect. Alfheim's the only realm that I've already completed 100%. But Vanaheim, however, Jesus Christ. No, we need to head to the jungle, right here. Because there is, in fact, another dragon hunt that we missed. And a legendary chest along with it. All right, let's begin.
We've what to do. See, the warriors still haunt the crater.
We gotta put them to rest.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's make the plan come to fruition. Not to mention, we need to return this to daytime. Because that's needed, because we're missing one dragon. We need to actually be right here. Admirable, but foolish. Yeah, because there's actually one more dragon we gotta deal with, along with a legendary chest. And if you're wondering, yeah, look, we still have to get one more legendary chest. We got all on Alfheim. All on Niflheim. Muspelheim's dealt with. As is Midgard. As is Svalheim. But that means it leaves Jotunheim. And we'll be heading there next. Nah, dealt with that. That's destructive. Petrified bone.
So this is where those tracks led.
Sup, Big Cam. I think this will probably be the last one we do of Ragnarok post-game, because I think we're about to hopefully get all the trophies.
A drake fed here.
This was my fear. With a drake devouring the wildlife, this land will be barren in a matter of winters.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
And there's a chest. The Jewel of Yggdrasil. That's actually the last one. Yeah, they might be. I haven't watched Wednesday, but I've heard good things about it. Well, not really. There might be more. Because, honestly, this game is really fun. But where the hell is this going to lead me? I see, Anime King, that's fine. You should, but you might want to wait a bit until the game has had enough patches to stabilize the game. So we get a Lore of Windrake, huh? Yeah, you should.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Yes, I know. We still need a Maxa. Yes, it was a BS game. Not just for the Giants, but for the Jets? Oh my god. Possibility. Yep, I'm gonna have to go around. That's because it is metal. And if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have been able to do Bayonetta 3. But the Knicks are still a mess. Because as long as James Dolan is owner of the Knicks, they're never going to get themselves out of that rut. Trust me, back in the 90s, I used to be a big fan of the Nets, and they had a lot of talent, like Patrick Ewing, John Starks, and many others. Now I gotta find out what to do here. What am I supposed to do with this quest? Path of Destruction. How do you lure the Drake? Path of Destruction. Yes, I already know about that. Oh. Hey. There you go. Okay, so I lure the Drake. Yep. It may be unpleasant. It may be unpleasant, but it's necessary. One dragon left, the Slaghorn. Funny enough, the Fire Emblem Heroes Book 7, it starts at Chapter 13. Which means that it's following the same method as a DC comic, Zero Hour, Crisis in Time. Basically, it's going in reverse. Because Zero Hour started with Issue 4 and ended with Issue 0. Which is a neat little gimmick. Please, I'm time warping with this shit. No, this is pathetic. That's pathetic. We got the trophy, Invasive Species.
That's it. We've done it. The crater is free of dragons.
Maybe now it can finally begin to heal.
It may take a long time.
Shiny, pretty things. Well, at least that's over and done with. That's one trophy down. Raider regenerating essence. Which means we need to head to a certain area in the game. The sinkholes. Yep, we need to head to the crater. We need to actually head for the crater. All right, that's one trophy down, six to go. Six trophies left. Once we get all the remaining trophies, then we're pretty much done here. Well, regarding that, I actually own Lightning Returns, physically and digitally. I still need to get the DLC for 13 too. I wanted to get the Lightning, the 13 trilogy on Xbox 360, because why not? I know. That's why I prefer Majora's Mask. Majora's Mask, we already did the Brock's funeral bit. That was in part one. I figured I'd get that out of the way because honestly, though, that's what makes it more messed up. I know you weren't a fan of Majora's Mask, and I don't blame you. Majora's Mask felt very different for a Zelda game. But as time goes on, you end up loving it. Well, I've already recorded a lot. I'm now at City in the Sky. You should, because I had a lot of fun playing Twilight Princess. That's tough. I'd go with Zelda. More like the adult Zelda, if you know what I mean. I need to find an entryway into the wishing well. Yeah, but Midna in her M form is just a mischievous little brat. I'm trying to find a way to reach that place. God damn it. True. I like Hyrule Warriors because it got us a female Link. Linkle. And she uses crossbows. And she has her own story. I know, but when you really think about how God of War is, it begins as a story of vengeance. And as that story progresses, the tale of vengeance becomes so much more. Especially considering that with God of War 2018, it was a story about, like, in a way, somewhat redemption, but at the same time, Kratos having to come to grips with his own actions. And aspiring to be a better parent so that way his son does not make the same mistakes as him. That's what I like about God of War 2018. It's just a fantastic game a fantastic series, actually, that really knows how to hammer it home with its story. And that's what makes it worth it. That's what I love about God of War. End of volatile night.
I have seen so much destruction, but this pond seems untouched.
Other than those crystalline growths, anyhow.
Nice, we get more blade attachments. And shield attachments. And armor. Or is that everything? I still gotta repair the last bit of it. But the problem with that is that you need to get all health and sword relics. Mm-hmm. That's the problem with this. You need to get all health and sword relics. I'm 6 trophies away, and getting that one's gonna be a doozy. Obtain all relics and sword hilts. Uh-huh, God of War 1, he became a god. Goes to Sparta, he lost his brother Deimos, which is messed up in comparison. And then God of War 2, he gets betrayed by Zeus and decides to team up with the Titans.
That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword hilts in your future.
Labor complete. The Lost Pages. Waste Garden, Fallen Stars. Seriously, what am I missing? Yeah, betrayal also counts. Because all betrayal did was get the gods more pissed off. Holy shit. Uh-huh. We still need to find Soul Blossom, Iron Bell, Sparkthorn, and Starblush. Nine realms in bloom. Now to find out where all the other realms are. We already found Dawnbloom in Alfheim. We need to find Sparkthorn in Svelifheim. Let's head to Svelifheim. We need to head to Nidavellir. Obtain all relics and sword hilts. Now we need to get this. It's right around here. Yeah, I heard Yara been dealt with.
Oh, Rem, pass some security already.
I don't know. That can entirely depend. Because Kratos was always a family man. But the problem with Kratos is, well, he seems to have a hard time connecting to those that matter. That matter to him. Hello.
Look here, Freya.
Sparkthorn.
All right, that takes care of that one. Next stop, Helheim. He never really connected with Lysandra or Calliope. The problem with that was that Kratos was too obsessed. Back then, he was a Spartan general. He was a Spartan general who wanted to spread the glory of Sparta throughout the world. He cared more for victory, if anything. Let's also not forget that Kratos actually does care for his daughter, especially when he had to travel to find a rare item. Which, let's just say, it did not sit well with the gods. Especially the Barbarian King. He was not pleased. Uh-huh. Noted. Alright. Next stop, Helheim. Let's head to Hell's Perch. There's somewhere we need to get our hands on. Yep, I know. I'm waiting for when Fabian talks about something that really is going to pique my interest. The prequel comic that was set before God of War 2018, which had Kratos travel to Egypt. Okay, so we need to head all the way straight ahead.
Thank goodness we needn't revisit the other bit of Helheim. The one where you're confronted with your worst memories.
What would you have done if we'd needed to return there?
Stayed home. Definitely.
But sometimes you gotta... Kratos in 2018, he had to face his demons. He had to face his past. Because yes, Kratos was driven by vengeance. He was more of a chaotic neutral, if anything else. He didn't care if things were going downhill. Hey, Don. Alright, that takes care of that. And ironically enough, that actually 100% Helheim. Nice. Did we? Oh, yeah, Vanna. Oh, yeah, I forgot about Vanaheim. Which means we have to return back to Vanaheim. Are you serious? Great. The damn thing just froze like that. What the hell? That means we need to now return back to Vanaheim. I knew this was too good to be true. Oh, wait, there's a dream. We need to get Starblush. Starblush in Vanaheim. You're kind of right. Kratos is a chaotic neutral, to be honest. If you're expecting me to do Breath of the Wild on Master Mode, you're mad. I am not doing that. Yep, I gotta return back to Vanaheim. And I already know where we gotta go. The sinkholes. And I know the one place, too. The sinkholes.
Good. There's much to be done in the crater.
We're not done there yet. See, the warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest.
Let's go.
And then... Yeah.
Freya, here.
Starblush.
Nine realms in bloom. There's not much else to do after that. The River Delta. The River Delta? Let me check on the River Delta. River Delta. River Delta, Ragnarok. Because there's actually something undiscovered here. Buried treasure. Hold on 1 minute. Collector. Yes, he was. I think it's time we finally visit Jotunheim. Time to see what this realm is about.
Ah, if I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotna.
It's truly an honor to be among the very select few.
Time to finally visit this realm. The realm of Jotnar.
So this is Jotnar.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Yes, indeed. For a debt of gratitude. Yep, there is one item we need to find here. This is the same place that Atreus was in. Yes, indeed.
Company's here, Fen.
And Gabuda.
Kratos, Mimir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you for creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye, a true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Amir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Ingrabar. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started.
Fenrir.
Boy.
Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Fae, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished.
Indeed. Now we need to find the last one. Where is it? Nope. Trying to find the last one. The last one in Jotunheim. And now we found all nine.
Incredible.
Nine realms in bloom. That's another trophy down. And that pretty much 100%'s it. But Now it's time we hit the Muspelheim. The Crucible awaits.
Now, let's see which armpit of Muspelheim that seems to be.
Time to tackle the challenge.
Thank you.
Hey, y'all! Come for the combat trials, or just the little old me?
Back in the...
The seed did lead us to Sutter's Gauntlet.
I need smoldering embers just to max that out. How's it going?
Y'all feeling crafty?
The Hills of Tearfing.
The ever thirsting blade. Now you be careful with that, Kratos.
The Hills of Tearfing has a long and bloody history. Well, well, well.
What can I do for you? Y'all feeling crafty?
No, not really. I need to max out the breastplate. Hill of the Nine Realms. I need glowing embers.
Wanna talk for a spell?
Nope, it's time to finally get started. How many relics do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'm missing one more relic. Time to finally get started.
Which challenge should we undertake?
Get your ass down here.
Yeah.
There it is. Crucible challenge complete. Weapon mastery.
Kratos, a chest appeared.
That's 1 out of 6. Let's see what this gives us.
We completed the challenge, but there's more here we haven't seen. Could there be other arenas?
The Shoulder Guard of Undying Pyres.
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
This one's gonna be a little tough.
Behind you! Incoming!
No!
Rest.
Regroup. Fine. Let's try again.
The choice is yours.
I'm not giving up on this. This is already frustrating enough. You gotta win this without taking any damage. How did it hit me? Are you serious?
You choose the trial.
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut while I do this. I'm gonna get this done even if it kills me. Honestly though, now where is the Mist of Helheim? No Leviathan's Roar, Breath of Thermir, that one. Sorry, I am pissed as fuck. I want to max this out.
This could get hairy. Stay there, left flank.
No, you don't. Don't. I'm not doing Animal Crossing.
Awesome.
No.
Watch for the horn!
That's it. Flawless. Fuck that. That's two down. Yep, that's the first one done. Alright, let's see what the next challenges will bring. This one you need to complete two more.
It begins.
Oh, you're supposed to dump them. You're supposed to dump these fuckwits in the pit. You gotta play a little game with these sides. You tell me. Oh, that's a nice tip.
From above, Bifrost.
Bifrost.
Yeah. Use a shield strike! Enemy behind you, Kratos! Enemies to your left!
One left. That's the end of that. Ring out challenge done. That makes three.
That was fun.
No, it wasn't. Throw ore. Yeah, I know.
Take the move.
I am a Senate.
You and Atreus completed trials like these before?
Yes. He excelled.
Enemy behind you, Fredo!
Yes, we did! Feel the sting of winter! Come on, this is boring! Yes, make NBA Jam quotes, please. The end of that. At the not really at the buzzer. How does population control even work? That's the end of that. That was easy. I was a bit bored.
We still haven't seen everything this area has to offer. There could be another arena.
Girdle of Unyielding Pyres. King of the Hill.
Hope you're ready, brother.
Prepare for the next wave. There it is, next wave. Feel the freeze! Now you gotta manage two waves? World. Prepare for the last wave.
From behind, incoming!
Is it over? Finally. Wasn't that hard, just annoying. And completed the crucible. Maybe there's something changed in the main chamber. You're kind of right. The chest. Chaos Flame.
That sword, it wasn't there before.
Wait, what? There's more?
You can trust me with those blades. I've been real careful. Wow, never worked on blades like these before. Y'all feeling that?
Nope. I still can't even upgrade the breastplate again. 1 minute. I need to be fully rearmed. The Blades of Chaos is maxed out. The Leviathan is maxed out. And the weapon. We're not done yet. Which means we're not even done.
Needs more molten metal sent to it. Let's check the other arena.
Yep, they're gonna make this harder. The final challenges. Let's see what we got this time. Defeat at least 20 enemies. Defeat all enemies within the time limit. Defeat 20 enemies. At least 20 enemies within. Yes, indeed. Let's fucking go. I'm fine. I knew that.
We told it to move.
Now what? That's one down. That is one.
Look, the runes on the ground. The same ones from the other arenas. They must be connected.
They all are. I need one more smoldering ember.
Want to talk for a spell?
That can wait. Yup. All right, what's the this one? Take constant damage. But recover health by dealing damage.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Feel nature's fury! Don't like that? Too bad. Too bad.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire.
Run!
How many? Yes, it will. Time stop. Yes. Yeah, I know.
Behind you, look out!
Found you.
To move.
It's said that the weapons of Muspelheim retain the memories of those they kill, even after they're melted down.
The metal lives.
That's a metaphor, surely.
No.
I hate it when Mom has to interrupt me. It's bullshit. Blazing embers. Guess I have enough to level up. Guess I have enough to level up it up after all. Pretty much, the metal is alive.
now we need to make sure we have everything we require. Hello, Sing.
You're to brought a pail of water. Or 20.
Smoldering embers.
It fits.
Then.
Woohoo! Lucky good!
There's a lot that we can craft.
Now go show it off. Y'all feeling, cracky?
Not really. Completed another labor. The final challenges. Pommels a burning unity. High Navalent volatile might. That way's blocked, but why? They locked it down. Yeah. Yes, I did get the chew toy. Does this mean I have to return back here?
Combination forge.
Sounds violent.
Survive. That's the only objective you're given. To survive. The final challenge. The final challenges. All right, guess we have no other options. Once you complete two of them, you have to lock. They get locked, so you have to take part. And you know, there's just one rule: survive.
I was right. Raider on the left.
Yes, I know. Yep, 99 enemies.
Behind you, Kratos!
I'll get wrecked. Oh, that was me. Roger. Halfway point.
Fight you.
Yes, indeed. Five, just 44 to go. Time to make use of it. What a pain. I know, almost got it. Trying to find out.
Ah, I see. Depending on what order we complete the challenges in, this final reward's different.
Then we should try completing them in a different order. See what changes.
Surtur Scorch.
You'd have brought a pail of water. Or 20.
Now I can finally purify this. Ready for commitment.
Nice and bloody.
Yes, indeed.
Woo-hoo! Looking good!
It fits.
Now go show it off.
Yes, indeed.
Armor nice and bloody. Lucky good! Now go show it off.
No, I need a dragon claw. Well, at least I got the trophy for it. At least I got the trophy for it, so that's good enough.
Oh, what can I do for a goddess? Oh, heading off already? Got time to chat?
No, we've already completed the first of the final chapters. 1 and 2. Now we gotta do them again, but 1 and 3.
Center platform.
Let's go find out.
That's 1, and now we gotta do 3. We already did that one. Now we gotta do this one.
On your left!
That takes care of Killfuse. Now I'll see if I can try to level up more of my armor.
Should've brought a pail of water. For 20. Better get that armor nice and bloody.
I need another dragon claw.
Woohoo! Lucky good.
A good fit.
Fade breaker, show.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good. Y'all feeling crappy?
Ooh, now I can max this beauty out. I need Blazing Embers to level up the shield. Just need another Blazing Ember.
Wanna talk for a spell?
Thanks, but I've got another challenge to go through. Kill grunts to break the enemy's shield.
Left, right.
Damn it! Yes, unfortunately. Yes, I got wrecked. Looks like these next final challenges are gonna kill me.
Protect yourself!
Yes, I know. That is done. That's the Shield Breaker challenge done. Another challenge done and dusted. Muspelheim's Force. Now it's time to do this.
Now it's time to do this one.
The choice is yours.
Be ready.
Rhea, I am aware. Let's see what that'll give us. My shield has been officially maxed out. Oh yes, the Rune of Obliteration. Rune of Absorption.
Too deadly. Brutal. Very big.
Maybe I can actually level up my other weapons and such. Yep, the Rune of Deflection. Not like I'm gonna need it.
Crafty?
Not really.
A good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good! Now go show it off.
Yes, indeed.
Better get that armor nice and bloody.
Now go show it off. Now go show it off.
It fits.
Fatebreaker belt.
Go show it
all. I already got this. I need one more dragon claw. So I can raise it up even further.
Y'all feeling, crafty? Oh, heading off already? Got time to chat?
Mm-hmm. Now I do this. Defeat at least. Yes, indeed.
It avoids every attack.
It's unstable. Get back.
To 1, 2, 3. That was easy enough. To 1 and then 2, 3. 3, 1 and then 3, 2. I had to do all the 6 different combinations. And this one is stay within the ring. Oh, this ought to be fun.
Another droga to the left.
They won't fire.
Enemy behind you.
Behind you. Look out.
And that's the end of that. That's three down. Maxed out all those. Maxed all its heavy runic attacks. Still not enough to reach level 9. Still need a waste on level 9.
Should have brought a pail of water. For 20.
Grip of Radiant Reflection. I need one more dragon claw. All right, now I gotta do one, two, one, three. Now comes two, and then 2-1. Now I gotta do 2-3, and then I gotta do 3-1, then 3-2. This is 2-3 now. Mods, please deal with this.
Yep. And we don't have any mods here. That's all. Limb from limb. Decepticons, transform and attack.
Behind you, look out!
Yes, it should.
Fire right side.
Where is the enemy? Such a pain. Looks like there may be one more stream after all. Because holy shit, look, we only got 12 challenges. We need to complete all 15.
Ignacio.
Hold on, let me check the controls. No, character and mat arrow, primary, secondary, tardy weapon. Enhancing action, signature weapon ability. No, there's supposed to be a one arrow type. Hanging action.
What's your life?
Are you kidding me? Okay, that's it. I'm getting sick of these bots. Seriously, I am getting bloody sick of these bots. These bots just keep on coming in over and over and over, and my mods are doing absolutely freaking nothing. This angers me because I want to at least get this out of the way. Where are they? I'm looking and I don't see it. Hang on a minute. Jesus Christ. Go to my channel. There it is. Big, I'm promoting you to mod status since, honestly, Jesus Christ, I'm not getting him that much help. I'm counting on you, my friend. Do not let me down. Wait, runic summon? I forgot about that. You earned it at least because my other moderators have not been there. So I need someone who's there long term. Don't let me down, that's all I ask. I know you will do your best. You're welcome. Survive until the time elapses. This is gonna be a real tate in the ass. Invoke Steel Harmony, the Queen's Rule.
Do what you gotta do. Time's now at 300 seconds. So Scally's Edge is an actually nice one. The thunder. More than just a 10-minute melee. Time to drag him into the ring.
Watch out!
Not out of the woods yet.
Enemy to your left.
And that is that. We survived. Only two more challenges. They threw everything but the kitchen sink, and I don't know, even that was gonna cut it. Muspelheim's endurance. Now I gotta do 3-1 and 3-2. Thank you. I gotta do 3-1 and 3-2.
I'm ready.
As am I. That's it. One and 3-2. Now I do 3-1. Already did 1, 2, and 1, 3, 2, 1, and 2, 2, 1, 1, 2, and 1, 3, 2, 1, and 2, 3. Now 3, 1, and 3, 2. And once 3, 1, and 3, 2 are done.
This won't take long.
Oh, it won't.
It avoids every attack.
Down.
Yep. Which means I may be able to plat this game. No, you don't. Now to finish it. That's 3-1. That's good to hear. Defeat all enemies. How about this? Saw World!
No! Are you kidding me? I forgot to buy a stone. Fuck! No, what? Fine. Let's just buy the stone. One more dragon claw. I need one more dragon claw.
Oh, heading up already? Got time to
I already got.
Go!
Got it. One more challenge. Show it off.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Lucky good. Now go show it off.
This will have to do. We already did 3-1, so now we gotta do 3-2. One, the last time I do this. Yes, I always did have the high ground.
Poison at your back.
I always did have a high ground. Very good. Now I gotta do challenge two. Then the last one, and that's that. I'm done. I'm done with all of Muspelheim. And judging by this, yeah, we're almost done. Yep, I'm basically three trophies away from the end. So this may pretty much be the last post-game video of God of War Ragnarok. Wait a minute. Okay. This is the end.
The choice is yours.
I already made my choice. Let nature's fury decide all.
Left side, brother. More ranger.
Alka.
For the world. That ought to shut it up. This is it. The last one. The true final challenge is upon us. Time we finish this. Boss Rush Challenge. That got painful. Who's next?
Alka.
Your ass got stunned. No, you don't.
Congrats.
That's it.
Unique rewards all Sutter had to offer.
Trials by fire. And completed the final challenges. Muspelheim's essence. That takes care of all of it. Then what am I missing? What relic am I missing? Let me look, because now I gotta get one more. Relics and sword hilts. All right, let's go through each one by one. The hilt of Danslave, that's done. The hilt of Skofnung, that's done. The hilt of Angervald, that's done. The hilt of Redil, check. The glaive of Doder, done. Hold your project number 9. Yeah, I got that one. The mystical heirloom. Midgard. Lake of Nine. Oh, wait, I already got that one. Got that one. Number 8. The hilt of Forsbrander. Got that, check. Hilt of Tyrfing, checked. Talisman of Mayen. Check. Talisman of Mayen, check. Hilt of Graham, check. Hilt of Herati, check. The 13-1, Morsent Call. Hilt of Hofud. Hilt of Hofud. Yeah, got that one. That one I'm missing is actually Motzenegger's Call. On the top floor of the prison.
Whew. You're gonna brought a pail of water. Or 20.
I know. There's only one place left I have to go. We need to head to Niflheim. in the Raven Tree. It's on the top floor of the prison. We just need to get that, and I'm finally done with Ragnarok for good. I still can't believe we're actually gonna pull this shit off. Yep, we can. We need to get to the top. We really have. Okay, so how do you get Mortsogenir's call? How do you get it? Lying on the ground next to the legendary chest. There it is!
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet.
We got the collector. And guess what we also get? Platinum Trophy, the Bear and the Wolf. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. All 14. Yeah, that's it. We're done. We're finally done with God of War Ragnarok. Platinum Trophy acquired. 15 stream sessions, it all ended with one platinum boost. Would have gotten the platinum Muspelheim, but hey, at least we did it. I'm thankful to everyone who has come to this stream. So yeah, we're finally putting this finally to rest. God of War Ragnarok, 100% complete. Yeah, that's it. We're finished. We finally did it. Platinum Trophy acquired. And man, that was so much fun. So yeah, that's it. This stream's done. We're finished. God of War Ragnarok is complete. 100% completion. That is that. We did it. It was fun while it lasted, but hey, you guys were there for the ride. And I'd like to thank you all for being there. So that's it. This stream's over. We're done. 43 hours. 43 hours, and now I can finally put it all to rest. Thank you guys very much for coming. I'll catch you on the flip side. This is Mega Man NG signing off. Peace out. See you next time, and thank you.